stems. And the thin part and wide or broad part, and which is in green color. And when it is exposed to sunlight, the process will be held in this part. This is called as lamina or leaf. So the entire leaf is attached to the stem. The part will be called as petiole. And the edge of leaf will be like this. This will be called as dead leaf. And inside the leaf or middle of the leaf, we can observe ribs. That is nothing but main leaf. And here axillary buds will be appear. And the place where leaf is attached to the stem is nothing but leaf base. Yes, next we come into leaf venation. Venation is here divided two types. Number one is reticular venation and one more is parallel venation. So in these two leaves, these are the best examples for the reticular venation. That is papaya and one more is paper leaf. In these two leaves, you can observe the veins which is present inside of the leaf. They are irregularly distributed. Means so the leaves will be observed the entire leaf irregularly. Okay. And coming to this one, parallel venation. These examples are like banana and coconut. So in these leaves, we can observe veins are parallel. So regularly, you can not only veins are nikuda from the different chudalchu. And one more thing, leaves are two types mainly. This, they are simple leaf and one more leaf, carpus leaf. Here, one leaf means a single leaf or single lamina will be appear. This is called as simple leaf. And here, the leaf, the single lamina will be divided into small leaflets. Leaf is nothing but carpus leaf.